This chair is a familiar one to you. But 10 years ago, when it was designed by Charles Eames, it was a revolutionary new chair, and I must say it caused quite a flurry.
Of a working with a mass production technique, in a way letting the mass production technique show through in the result.